A man is facing a drunk driving charge after he drove into an MBTA busway tunnel and crashed. This happened just after midnight. Transit police say the man drove into the busway tunnel in Harvard Square. Now, this tunnel is only for MBTA buses. The 33-year-old driver crashed into a pole. You can see the damage here to that SUV. The driver hurt his knee, but is expected to be okay.